Leaked notes have revealed that Elizabeth Holmes, the founder of US-based Theranos, which collapsed in 2018 over fraud charges, wrote to herself about becoming Steve Jobs in April 2015. The note on Apple co-founder was written months before a WSJ investigation exposed issues with Theranos' blood testing technology. After the expose, Holmes said in a note, "Fearless, transparent, nothing to hide. Subscribe to the channel for more news."